I chose a song that I think would be exemplary of all the important qualities of blues that are present in different forms throughout all these analyses, and I arrived at Robert Johnson's Crossroads. It has common progression, a very distinct call and response between musician and instrument, and it's basically the ideal blues song. It's been covered by many musicians over the past 80 to 100 years. So I took it to the site, overlaid it, and analyzed where there were breakpoints in the song. That's what these green lines are. Breakpoints between where tension breaks to resolution and chord progression or in the lyrics. So at those points, I began to bend the progression in terms of the violence per se, of how intense the break between tension and resolution was at that point. So these two points have a heavier break versus the last one, which is more of a turn into the turnaround to go back to the first chord. So that dictated, began to dictate the shape of how this could work. And this is also viewed in section over the site. So the next step that I did was to go through that one line of that progression and pick out certain high points in the emotion or feeling of the song at those points. And I arrived at 11 instances basically in the song, which is what these are. These are really just quick kind of emotional sketches of what the feeling of that song might look like or feel like. The next step I took it to was to do a very small sketch model of what a space might dictate that in three dimensions instead of two dimensions. And so taking that series of events, I then moved into developing the building in section, so that as you move through this progression, you begin to experience these different moments.